Good morning, students. Hope that by the grace of Almighty, all of you are fine. Now we are facing coronavirus disease 2019. The virus initially only attacks the throat and lives in the throat for 4 days. At this time, the infected start to cough and sore throat, then just attack the lungs. If you can drink as much warm water as possible, salt water can eliminate viruses. Some basic protective measures against coronavirus disease 2019, that is COVID-19. Stay at home. Wash your hands frequently. Gargle salt water 3 times a day. After that, drink warm water. Maintain social distancing. Avoid touching eyes, nose, and mouth. Covering your mouth and nose with your bent elbow or tissue when you cough. If you have fever, cough, and difficulty breathing, seek medical care early. But it is true that time and tide wait for none. So, you should study more and more when you stay at home. However, I am Manojit Kumar Bishwas, Assistant Professor, Department of Accounting, Milestone College, Uttara, Dhaka. My dear students, today I want to solve a math. Dear students, at first we want to see a problem from wages and salaries chapter. Chapter number 7b. The problem is the earnings and deductions of 2 workers for the month of September 2013 are given below. 2 workers are Johnny and Arif, and their basic wages: Johnny 5000 taka, Arif 6000 taka. House rent: Johnny 40%, Arif 40%. Their nurse allowance: Johnny 20%, Arif 20%. Conveyance allowance: Johnny 2%, Arif 0. Medical allowance: Johnny 400 taka, Arif 500 taka. Overtime: Johnny 5 hours, Ari 10 hours. My dear student, overtime, not overtime wages. Okay. Now commission: Johnny 2%, Ari also 2%. My dear student, this is all earnings for 2 workers. Okay. Now there are deductions. At first, contribution to provident fund: Johnny 10%, Arif also 10%. My dear student, noted that this is not contributory provident fund, this is only provident fund. So this will be shown in
deduction segment only. Clear? Another deduction, advance salary. Johnny 500, Arif 600. Contribution to welfare fund. Johnny 3%, Arif 3%. House loan. Johnny 0, but Arif 500 taka. Other information. Normal working hours for the month is 200 hours and the overtime rate is double of the normal wages rate. Now requirements. Requirement A. Determine the amount of overtime wages. Requirement B. Determine the amount of total earnings or total wages. Requirement C. Determine the amount of total deductions. My dear students, just follow. For this math, there is no necessary to prepare wages register because in this math, total earnings and total deductions will be calculated separately. Okay, dear students. Now, solution of requirement A, that is determination the amount of overtime wages for the workers. Dear students, to calculate the amount of overtime wages, at first we have to know the normal rate of wages. How is it possible? Just follow me. My dear students, in the question mentioned that basic wages for Johnny 5000 taka and Arif 6000 taka. And in this math, total normal working hours 200 hours. So, normal wages rate is basic wages divided total normal working hours. For this reason, Johnny 5000 taka divided 200 hours equal to 25 taka. And Arif total basic wages 6000 taka divided total normal working hours 200 hours, that is taka 30. Now we have to calculate overtime wages rate. Formula is normal working wages rate into 2. So for Johnny, normal wages rate 25 into 2, so taka 50. And for Arif, normal wages rate 30 into 2, that is 60 taka. Now total overtime wages. Formula is overtime wages rate into total over time. So for Johnny, taka 50 into 5 hours, that is taka 250. And for Arif, taka 60 into 10, that is taka 600. Okay, dear student, this is the solution of requirement A. Now we want to solve requirement B, that is calculation the amount of total earnings. Okay, dear student, now at first basic wages Johnny 5000, Ari 6000 taka, total 11000 taka. Second, house rent 40% on basic wages, that is for Johnny 5000 into 40% equal to 2000 taka. Ari 6000 into 40%, that is 2400 taka, total 4400 taka. Number 3, dearness allowance 20%, so 5000 into 20%, that is 1000 taka. And Arif 6000 into 20%, that is 1200 taka, so total 2200 taka. Number 4, conveyance allowance 2%, that is 5000 into 2% equal to 100 taka, Ari 0 taka, so total 100 taka. Now medical allowance fixed amount Johnny 400 taka and Ari 500 taka. Now overtime wages 250 taka and 600 taka, total 850 taka. Now commission 2%, so Johnny 5000 into 2%, that is 100 taka, and Ari 6000 into 2%, that is 120 taka, total 220 taka. So Johnny's total earnings, that is 5000 plus 2000 plus 1000 plus 100 plus 400 plus 250 plus 100 equal to 8850 taka. Same way Ari 6000 plus 2400 taka plus 1200 taka plus 0 taka plus 500 taka plus 600 taka plus 120 taka equal to 10820 taka. Same way total 11000 taka plus 4400 taka plus 2200 taka plus 100 taka plus 900 taka plus 850 taka plus 220 taka equal to 19670 taka. My dear student, this is the solution of requirement B. Okay, now requirement C. Students, now requirement C, calculation the amount of total deductions for the month of September 2013. At first, contribution to provident fund 10% on basic wages, so for Johnny 500 taka and for Ari 600 taka, total 1100 taka. Number 2, advance salary Johnny 500 taka and for Ari 600 taka, total 1100 taka. Number 3, contribution to welfare fund 3% on basic wages, that is for Johnny 150 taka and for Ari 180 taka, total 330 taka. Number 4, house loan জনি 0 টাকা বাট আরি 500 টাকা টোটাল 500 টাকা নাও টোটাল ডিডাকশনস ফর জনি 500 টাকা প্লাস 500 টাকা প্লাস 150 টাকা প্লাস 0 টাকা ইকুয়াল টু 1150 টাকা এন্ড ফর আরি 600 টাকা প্লাস 600 টাকা প্লাস 180 টাকা প্লাস 500 টাকা ইকুয়াল টু 1880 টাকা এন্ড টোটাল 3030 টাকা ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট দিস ইজ দ্য ভেরি সিম্পল সলিউশন অফ রিকোয়ারমেন্ট সি নাও উই ওয়ান্ট টু সাম এক্সট্রা ক্যালকুলেশন ডেট ইজ ক্যালকুলেশন দ্য অ্যামাউন্ট অফ নেট ওয়েজেস উই নো ডেট নেট ওয়েজেস ইকুয়াল টু টোটাল আর্নিংস মাইনাস টোটাল ডিডাকশনস সো অ্যাট ফার্স্ট টোটাল আর্নিংস ফর জনি 8,850 টাকা অ্যান্ড ফর আরি 10,820 টাকা লেস টোটাল ডিডাকশনস ফর জনি 1,150 টাকা অ্যান্ড ফর আরি 1,880 টাকা নাও নেট ওয়েজেস দ্যাট ইজ 8,850 টাকা মাইনাস 1,150 টাকা ইকুয়াল টু 7,700 টাকা সেম ওয়ে আরি 10,820 টাকা মাইনাস 1,880 টাকা ইকুয়াল টু 8,940 টাকা ওকে ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস সো ফাইনালি টোটাল নেট ওয়েজেস ইকুয়াল টু 7,700 টাকা প্লাস 8,940 টাকা ইকুয়াল টু 16,640 টাকা হুইচ ইজ দ্য নেট ওয়েজেস ফর দ্য ওয়ার্কার্স ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস আই হোপ দ্যাট ইউ আর ক্লিয়ারলি আন্ডারস্টুড ইফ এনি প্রবলেম কল টু মি থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ নো মোর নাও